세부에 이제 세부 제가 일정 갔었는데 그때 이제 중국 농구 인플루언서가 왔었어요. 나 저런 애랑 붙이면 안 해.
왜요?
보이콧, 보이콧. 직접 붙어보진 못했는데 하는 거 봤단 말이에요. 장난 아니에요. 진짜 잘하더라고요. 그래서 아까도 인플루언서라는 말 딱 듣는 순간 아 보통 아니겠다 생각 딱 들었고 저기 승찬 코치 프로 출신이라고 KBL 출신이라고 미리 얘기해 줬거든요. 어쩐지 리액션이 KBL 하니까 별로 안 놀랬어. 그쵸? 그냥 이러더라고. 이 새끼 뭐지? 이 새끼 잘하더라고. 기술은 별론데 슛이 좋던데요? 기술은 좀 별로였어요.
굿티 굿티 굿티.
내보내도 돼요?
안 내보낼 수 있어요?
안 내보낼 수 있다면?
안 내보내는 게 낫죠. 왜냐면 레슨 해야 되는데 동공 지진 상태에서 레슨 할까봐. 그리고 티는 안 내도 승부욕 있어가지고 잠 못 잔단 말이에요. 제가 알아요. 나 그게 제일 걱정되더라고. 계속 무릎이 안 좋아. 오기 전에 하지 말자 그런 거. 그렇죠? 아무도 좋게 안 봐 이런 거. 물이 차긴 했어요. 물.
선수 중에 어떤 분 제일 좋아하세요?
저는 이제 덕 노비츠키 좋아했고요. 진짜로 좋아했고 지금은 이제 루카 돈치치 좋아하죠. 조금 저는 좀 빨리 하는 사람 좀 싫어하더라고요. 느긋느긋하게 천천히 이렇게 능글능글하게 하는 플레이가 너무 좋아요. 그런 선수들을 위주로 좋아하는데 덕 노비츠키도 그런 선수 중에 한 명이었고 왜냐면 그 선수들이 진짜 단수가 높은 거거든요. 노비츠키랑 인사했잖아요. 인사하는데 매너 너무 좋더라고요. 그리고 이빨 진짜 하얗더라고요. 이빨 진짜 잘 닦네. 그 누런 이가 하나도 없어요. 끝에까지 다 봤거든요, 제가. 진짜 하얘.
만약에 질문 기회가 주어지면 어떤 거 물어볼까요?
어렸을 때부터 뭘 많이 먹었는지? 키. 뭘 많이 먹어서 키가 이렇게 큰 건지.
Okay, now let's welcome NBA champion.
The three most important moments of your career. 他职业生涯，现在我们来问一个问题，就是他职业生涯当中比较重要的三个瞬间，跟我们分享一下。
One actually happened here in Beijing in 2008 in the Olympics. That was just to be part of the Olympics, and I got to carry the flag into the stadium for Germany, and that's still one of the best moments I've ever experienced in my life. Of course, the championship, I mean, it's kind of obvious. We only won one in my 21 years, and so to finally climb the mountaintop was the greatest feeling in the world. And then the third one is tough. I mean, there's so many other fun memories for me over the 21 years. I would probably say making my first All-Star game and, you know, being in the locker room with Kobe and Shaq and getting to know some of these guys was, I was like a little kid in the locker room. It was an amazing experience.
About 21 seasons over 1,500 games. Well, that's an incredible long career. So you stay in the high level for such a long time. But do you have any tips on maintaining athletic performance and physical fitness that you would like to share to the fan?
Well, I think over time you learn to take care of your body. You know, I think that when you're young in your early 20s, you know, nothing hurts. You know, you can go out after games, it doesn't matter. But once you get older, late 20s, early 30s, I think you learn about nutrition, you learn about taking care of your body, massages, cold tub after games, after practices, stretching a lot, it's weightlifting. Program in the summer to keep your body and your legs strong so you don't get hurt. So I think all that is a part of, you know, of a training, you know, or regimen you do over a long period of time to stay healthy and keep up and keep your body ready for the pounding in the NBA.
Now, we all know that you retired in 2019 after 21 years in the NBA profession. With an average of 90 games a year plus game with the German national team in the summer, how can you probably take it? Like, how do you handle it?
I mean, a lot of it is preparation, like I mentioned earlier, with nutrition, with workouts in the summer, with keeping your legs strong, with getting the core strong, the back, so nothing happens. So it's a lot of exercising, it's a lot of rehabbing, it's a lot of stretching so you don't pull muscles, it's a lot of massages, so it's just a lot of stuff. And then, of course, Powerfine products helped me on the knee when I had swelling, and I played ankle braces the last few years, so you know, all that plays a part in the playing a long, long time.
파워파인트에서 강력한 포스의 기능성 컴프레션 웨어가 출시됩니다. 이제 당신의 잠재력을 입어볼 시간입니다. Coming soon!
What's the most frequently injuries on basketball for you? And how can Powerfine help us avoid it?
I would say probably ankles and knees. You know, a lot of rolled ankles, a lot of knee injuries. Unfortunately, I think those two things happen the most. And Powerfine, as we know, has the best product for ankles and knees, and whether it's stability or warmth or rehab-wise, they got all sorts of stuff with different stability and different strengths, stability. That's where they helped me a lot in my ankle area especially.
Powerfine is a medical company with a very long history, founded in 1929. And it all really started, as Dirk mentioned, in 40 years ago when our founder and a very famous physician invented the knee brace, GenuTrain, which is our most famous product. And as Dirk mentioned, the most at basketball, the strain is on the ankles and the knees, and I think we have really good products. And the secret or the key to our success is that we continuously work with athletes. That we are involved with the Olympics, we send our physicians and our CPOs to the Olympics, and they treat the athletes during the whole time of the Olympics, now in Paris as well. And obviously it all took off in 2016 when we started working with this gentleman here, who is such a famous player and also very famous in China. He had been wearing our products during his active career, and I think he was convinced of the functionality and the effects of the products. And then we came together very successfully, and we're really happy to have him, and the rest is history, I think.
For Boris, what is the connection between Powerfine and basketball?
We have products that fit the requirements for basketball players perfectly. Because we work with players like Dirk, we get their feedback, we continuously improve our products to meet the requirements of the players in collaboration with universities, with doctors and medical studies. And I think that makes our product a very good fit. And that's basically
it. But the NBA's great at leading this team.
Nice guy.